Easter be happy, may your day be bright. But remember the meaning, remember God's gift. Remember the resurrection, may your soul uplift. Happy Easter.
Cross the emblems of suffering and shame, and I love that old cross with the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain.
He's in a worse death. I know that he's living, but every minute I say, I see his hand in mercy, I hear his voice of cheer. Whatever that time I need him, he's always near. He lives, he lives, he lives.
I just came here to say Happy Easter to all of you out there.
And yes, Jesus rose. Happy Easter, everyone. Bye, Beulah.
Good morning, Beulah Nation. I'm Julia Husband. They nailed him up on the cross. I gained eternity from his loss. His skies were darkened as he bore my shame. And now the life I live is in Jesus' name. Happy Easter, everyone. Be blessed and stay safe.
Coronavirus will not stop Easter Day. I wear my mask and I stay 6 feet away. I use my colors, purple, black, and white, and remember Jesus is alive, then everything will be alright. Happy Easter!
We love you and we miss you and we wish peace and blessings upon you and your family on this day. Look forward to seeing you soon. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter, Beulah Nation. Our Lord has written the promise of resurrection, not in books alone, but in every leaf of springtime.
I serve a risen Savior. He's in the world today. I know that he is living wherever men may say. I see his hand of mercy. I hear his voice of cheer. And just in the time I need him, he's always near. He lives.
I am redeemed, bought with the price. Jesus has changed my whole life. If anybody asks just who I am, tell him I am redeemed.
Happy lives. I just want to tell each and every one of you Happy Resurrection Sunday. And also, I love each and every one of you, and I miss you dearly, and still praying that one day soon we will be back together here at the Beulah Missionary Baptist Church. And again, Happy Easter.
It's Easter, and I want to say Happy Easter to all of the Beulahites that's out there. And although we may not be together as a group, we are together in spirit. I love you. I want you to know how much I really miss you. This is still a great day. And in the midst of all what's going on, God is still a good God. Again, Happy Easter to all of you.